I'm an outcast, I'm way different. Spank on me again. Right out the gate, I'm storming hard. I hear the thunder when she come at me. You know I'm charging like my phone on 1%. Don't really give up. Yeah, my shotgun. Fuck it, man. Seriously killing these cyphers. Guess I'm Ted Bundy then. Been a while since I've been in 16. I still jam. This that pure white way, whiter than Mary's new lamp. Got my pussy in your mouth, it's cool. I got the gun too damn. The way I nail a bitch, it can get nasty and it's so jam. Ooh, that's how you fuck.
Podcast. We are here at the Bar 6 event, H2O in the building, cypher, you know what I'm saying? And we have this lovely artist, she just came off the cypher, you know what I'm saying?
How y'all doing? It's your girl Fancy the Flip. I'm straight out of Queens, and I'm here doing my thing, and
doing her party. Thing. She just killed it. Like, she just killed it.
But let me ask you,
that was like a money hook. Like, not for nothing. You are one of the most
female hip hop artists that I've heard. Like, you feel what I'm saying? What do you feel about the fact that so many female rappers are like commercial, but you got bars, you feel me? You still trying to get up there. Like, how does that make you feel?
I mean, it sucks because it's like, I mean, as far as like female rap in general, it's like it has to be that one female. Like, it has to either be Cardi and nobody else, or Nicki and nobody else. And I don't know, it sucks because I feel like I was a big fan of Nicki. Like, she's from Queens, I'm from Queens, and when she first came out, she was very bar heavy. Right? And then she went very commercial and everything, but
I agree.
I get it, but if hip-hop could be straight bars, I would
be dominating.
Let them.
Yes. This is Fancy Affair! Guys, you don't understand something. This is called candid shit. I go by the name of Kid K.I., Geraldo, the King Indeed. Understand that I'm sitting here with royalty.
Royal, I'm ready.
I believe in positive vibes. I promote. I'm not gonna fuck up your interview. Fancy the Flair!
Let them know about their
intimate. I'm sweating. This is Barton, I'm sorry, but I shower well, I promise. Bar 6! Guys, bars ain't going nowhere. H2O Music, DJ G Money, The King Indeed, follow the movement. You better talk to my joke podcast. You better stop playing around. Yes, indeed. Good. She killed this shit tonight.
Hey. Let them know exactly.
Now, you know, I would say there's been more female rappers kind of start coming into the industry, commercial or not. So, what kind of method, I guess, would you use now to kind of push yourself out? Because I feel like it's a little bit more now, where more females are coming out.
Well, for myself, because I always rap, like, as a kid, but I never really took it seriously until, like, last year, June 2017.
You will not believe what she's chatting about right now.
Last year, yeah, June, this was maybe June 2017. So it was like, when I rap, like, I grew up around old dudes, so it was always competitive. So I would say for me, I mean, I'm not Nicki Minaj yet, but it's like, I use my bars, I went to bars 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and I feel like with my lyrical content, I was able to network, and then I have people that follow me, and like, I just did a song where I'm singing, and it's like totally different, and it's like, whoa, like, this is really different. So I feel like I use my lyricism to get myself out there, like, for my name to kind of ring bells, and now I can show, like, how much of an artist.
Okay, so you pretty much start with the freestyle, kind of get your name out there, and then, like, now you're going to like, the studio stuff, and actually coming up with some. Do you like writing on your own music?
Yes, I love it. Like, I can literally, like, all my content comes at work, because I'm sitting there, I'm like, I don't want to be here.
Right.
And I hear somebody say something, like, oh, I can say this, that, and that, and I jot it down. Right. But yeah, like, I would, like, the whole mumble rap is, like, not to say I don't do mumble rap, but in any song, you're going to hear bars. Like, I can't just let it be, right. ABCD, or 2, 3. I mean, it's cool, like, you could dance to it, but that's just not me, you know what I mean?
Right. Super hold your own. I want them to know where to find you, how to find your music, all of that. Like, well, no.
You can follow me on Instagram, Fancy the Flair, FancyLaFlare. That's also on Twitter, and then my SoundCloud is Fancy the Flair Music. So yeah, y'all follow me and check me out, all that good stuff. And follow Lethal Lips Podcast. No.
Yes,
guys,
don't walk ready. Stay with me. We hopefully get into the studio so we can learn more about her. You know how we do it.